Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel. In this video, we will see how to prevent Windows from updating a specific driver on your system. As we all know that Windows updates are automatic, so sometimes the update results in the incompatible version of a specific driver and you ran into compatibility issues. So for resolving that, you want to keep a specific version of drivers. So we will see in this video how to do that. Before trying those steps, I would like you to subscribe my channel and press the bell icon to receive notification about new videos. Alright, let us see the steps to prevent Windows from updating a specific driver. First of all, we will open Device Manager. So simply right click on the Start button and select Device Manager. In the Device Manager window, simply locate the driver you do not want to get updated by Windows. And double click on that driver. In the property sheet, go to the details tab and then locate the property as hardware IDs. You will see now that there are some hardware IDs listed for this driver. First one is the device specific hardware ID. But we will need the second one, which is more useful in this case. So simply right click on that and copy this hardware ID. And then you can minimize or close the device manager. Now right click on start button and run gpedit.msc command to open group policy editor. Please note that group policy is not available on Windows 10 Home. So you will need Pro Enterprise or Education Edition to follow these steps. In the group policy editor, go to Computer Configuration, Administrative Templates, System, then Device Installation, and then go to Device Installation Restrictions. Now locate the prevent installation of devices that match any of these device IDs policy setting, which is not configured by default. So we will now configure it to block Windows from updating a specific driver. Simply double click on this policy setting. And then select enabled to activate this policy, and under options click on show button, and in this show contents window simply click there and press Ctrl plus V to paste the hardware ID value we copied earlier and click OK. You can paste any number of hardware IDs you want to block for specific drivers, and then make sure you check also apply to matching devices that are already installed option, and then click on apply followed by OK. So the policy is now enabled. And we will just need to update the group policy engine or restart the system to make the changes effective. So I will just simply right click on start button and select run and type gpupdate/force and click OK. In the few moments, I can see that the computer policy has been updated. If you do not want to do this, simply reboot your system and the changes will be effective and the driver you want will be blocked by Windows from updating. So thanks for watching this video. I hope you found it helpful. Do like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.